So student, today we'll discuss a theorem: the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side. So to prove this, again we consider a triangle having these lengths, that is 4.91, 5.22, and AC equals to 3.08. So our theorem is sum of two sides is always greater than third side. If you can see, if I add AB and BC, that is AB, that is 4.91, plus BC, 5.22, it's around 10 point something. So the sum of these two sides is always greater than this third side. So that is our theorem. The sum of two sides is always greater than the third side. If I select BC and AC, so 5.22 plus 3.08, you can see that still it remains the same. 5.22, BC is 5.22. And AC is 3.08, and the sum of these two, I think it's 8.3. So the sum of these two sides is greater than the third one, that is 4.91. So that is our theorem. If we add two sides, we get the sum of the two sides is always greater than the third side. That is 4.91. That is our theorem. I further explain this theorem as, let's suppose I was given a question that find the length of AB. So if I need to find the length of AB and the remaining two sides are given, so I can calculate the range of the side AB. As we know the theorem that the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, it means that the sum of these two is the largest length. First of all, we will find the sum of these two sides. So AC equals to 6.2. So we can write this AC plus BC equals to 6.2 plus 7.52. So our value will be 7.5 around. So our value will be 13.7. So the length of this side is not more than 13.7. It will be less than 13.7. So we get the maximum length AB could be, that is 13.7. Then another theorem, which is not a part of our SOS, but we have to remember this theorem, that this the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, and the difference of two sides is always less than the third side. So we find the maximum value by adding these two sides. Now I have to find the minimum value by subtracting these two sides. So I subtract BC from largest length, I subtract the least length, smaller length. So I get it 7.5 minus 6.2. So the minimum length AB could be, when I subtract it, I get 1.3. So it means that AB should be in the range of greater than this value and smaller than this value. It means that AB should the range of AB will be 1.4 to 13.6. I can check it by measuring it. The length of AB should be between 1.4 to 13.6, and we can verify it by measuring it. as you can see, its value is 3.89. So it will be between these two values. So with the help of these given two lengths of two given lengths, we can find the range of the third length. By using the theorem, the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, and difference of two sides is always less than the third side. So we find the maximum value and minimum value, and with the help of these, we can find the range of the third side. So now I hope you understand this third theorem of this chapter. Inshallah, in the next lecture, we will discuss the fourth theorem.